right, I confess, I made an error. A lot of you pointed out in the comments the last time I reacted to this band, it's Nemophila, not Nemophilia. So, I do apologize about that. I did not see that. For some reason, my stupid brain thought there was an extra I in there. I thought it was Nemophilia. So I do apologize about that. It's Nemophila. Now that we got that out of the way, let's react to some more Nemophila. But first,
this episode is brought to you by NordVPN, the best in online privacy. Go to nordvpn.com/BLP and get our exclusive discount off your NordVPN plan plus 1 month for free with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Also brought to you by StreamYard. For the most professional live streams ever, use StreamYard. Head over to our special link down below in the description and sign up for a paid StreamYard plan today that includes a 14-day free trial.
What's going on? Welcome to The Bottom Line. I'm Jimmy Fadizzi. I hope you're doing well. Be sure you hit us up on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at BottomLineWMCX and use hashtag BottomLine and follow us as well. It helps us a lot. Also, if you are new, make sure that you subscribe right here on YouTube and hit that bell so you don't miss an episode, and subscribe on all audio platforms that include Jimmy when searching for The Bottom Line. Okay, so I think it's very clear that you guys want more Nemophila on the channel, and damn it, I am going to provide that for you. So today we are checking out a song called Arabana. Sorry if I'm saying that incorrectly, but that's the song we're checking out today. I'm pretty excited, and if you are too, smash that like button. Helps out tremendously. So let's not waste any more time and jump straight into this. Here we go. Oh! Okay. Oh, let's go! Her screams! My God, this is awesome! The vocals are really standing out to me in this one. The drummer is badass! Sheesh!
Oh,
kidding me? Wow! Oh my goodness. Yep. Yeah, this is my favorite from them so far. Absolutely. This song blew away all of my expectations. This one is definitely standing out to me a lot more than Dissension was. Dissension was definitely a lot heavier, and I do like that one a lot. But something about this stood out to me a lot more than Dissension. Maybe it's the vocals that stood out to me, because her voice is drop-dead gorgeous, both cleans and screams. The drummer in this song stood out to me. That epic guitar solo, the cinematography of the entire video. I don't know what it is. I can't just pick one thing that stands out to me, because a lot of things stand out to me. But if I had to pick one thing that stood out to me, it would definitely have to be the vocals. I think the vocals were definitely a lot better in this song than Dissension. That's just my personal opinion. The vocals in Dissension are still very good, but the vocals in Adabata definitely were some of the best that I've heard so far. This song is top quality. Everybody did a fantastic job. It broke the scale out of 10. That's the bottom line. What do you think about this? Let me know down below in the comments on YouTube and on all social media at BottomLineWMCX and use hashtag BottomLine. And as always, if you want more, let me know what you want to hear next. I'm Jimmy Finizzi. This is The Bottom Line, and I'll see you next time. Peace and take care.